Volunteers representing the administration, faculty, staff, and student body of Texas A&M University-Kingsville assisted during Residence Hall Move-In Day. They greeted the students and helped them move into their new Residence Hall rooms. This is the 14th year volunteers were recruited to assist new students in moving their personal belongings into their rooms. They could be found carrying things like computers, clothes, pillows, and the occasional teddy bear. Move-In Day starts the Javelina Welcome Week, a week of back-to-back activities geared to help students make new friends and get ready for the new school year.